We're back here at the house on Mountain Laurel for another framing update. And as you can see, the roofers have started working. They showed up today and their materials were dropped off. This is a stack of their materials right here. We're putting on a system called the Cool Roof System. And I'll get a close-up of this when it actually goes up there so you can see how it's put together. But it allows the roof to breathe and stops a lot of the solar heat gain that comes through the roof. We also have plumbers here working today, and we'll go inside and get an update on the plumbing while we're here. But as you can see from this shot, the plumber's got his van over here, and there's all the hot and cold water piping that's stacked up over there, and we've got a bunch of PVC pipe inside the house. So we'll go in the house and do a little update on that in the next video.